Hello students, I hope all of you will be fine. Today I am going to discuss with you very important topic regarding English point of view, why English is compulsory for us in our daily routine life. So today I want to share with you ideas regarding English point of view, why English is so compulsory, so obligatory for our practical life. So I try to explain some points, some ideas that can help you regarding the importance of English in our practical life. So you know that English is very important for us, not only for our present life but in coming life. It's a need of our daily routine life, so you should focus on it. When we talk about any kind of field, any kind of department, any kind of organization, its need of English definitely. When any organization working, then its need of so many worker regarding English point of view. When we talk about different fields like business, like department, like office, then you can easily realize the importance of English. When we talk about student life, then it's a need of our student life. Like even students in our daily routine life, they face a lot of problems regarding English point of means. When any kind of question, any kind of query ask in English, then students feel confusion, they feel irritate, they feel complexity regarding this point of view. So you should focus on it because it's a need of our present life, not only in English department but also all the other department, particularly most important exams that was conducted in our country, not only in our country but all around the world. When I talk about Pakistan, then there are a lot of things they can be asked in English. Even then, when you go any kind of job, any kind of job interview, then you have to ask about English, and then you have to ask about the need of English, why English is so compulsory. So you should focus on it. If you will focus on it, definitely it will be easy for you. It's a need of any department, it's a need of medical store, it's a need of any organization, it's a need of any private organization, private companies, multinational companies. Even then, when anybody want to go outside the world abroad, then it's need of English. He has to pass some kind of test regarding English point of view. So when your English will be good, your idea will be good, you can easily survive in the society, and you can easily show yourself, show your talent, show your abilities, show your criteria, show your unique thoughts regarding English point of view. So when we say about importance of English in our daily routine life, in our practical life, then it's a need of our present life.